I want to show you something very scary that can happen during the night of 7 Days to Die. It is the zombie train. Don't let them spot you, or they will all come running for you. As you see in the video, I'm very scared. I am sneaking around, making sure the zombies don't see me. I am not prepared to face 10 zombies at once. That's way too much for me to handle. If you see the zombie train in the distance and it's a night time, be careful or you might become zombie chowder.